Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on importing a file from another program and using the Reformat Tool and Format Assistant to find and correct any formatting errors. To bring a file from another program into Final Draft, you'll want to import it rather than cutting and pasting. Just about all writing programs can export a file as plain text .txt or rich text .rtf. To import your file into Final Draft, go to File, Open, and navigate to where the file is saved. If you're on a Windows machine, change the files of type to plain text or rich text documents. Double-click the file to open it. When prompted, import the file as a script or screenplay. Once your converted file is in Final Draft, you may find that your script has some formatting issues to contend with. For example, scene headings might be formatted as action, or character names are formatted as dialogue. Don't worry, the Final Draft Reformat Tool can easily get these pieces of text corrected. There are two ways to fix your formatting. If the script only has minor formatting problems, simply put the blinking cursor next to the paragraph that needs to be reformatted and choose the correct element from the Elements drop-down menu located at the top of the screen. If you have lots of reformatting to do, go to Tools, Reformat, and a new toolbar will pop up. You may want to drag the window to a corner of your screen so you can see your page. The Reformat tool will highlight each block of text in your script. If the element is incorrect, simply choose the right element to correct the format of that block of text. The Reformat tool will move on to the next block of text and you can reformat it, skip over it, or delete it. The Reformat tool can't break up blocks of text, so if you have scene headings, action, character names, and/or dialogue all clumped together in one paragraph, you'll first need to do a pass separating these sections of text. Use the Enter Return key to place each individual paragraph on its own line. Then use the Reformat tool. Next, you'll want to run the Format Assistant. This tool will help you identify any remaining formatting errors and fix them. You should run a format check, just like a spell check, before you send your script to anyone. By default, Final Draft will ask if you want to run the Format Assistant before printing. To use this feature at any time, go to Tools, Format Assistant. When the Format Assistant runs, Final Draft will flag any formatting errors it finds in your file. It'll explain the rule violation. In this case, an element should not have spaces in front of it and suggest the correction. Delete the spaces. If you feel the text flagged is not an error, you can click Ignore. Click Next until the entire script has been scanned and all errors have been addressed. Now you know the basics of using the Reformat tool and Format Assistant. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, submit feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/finaldraftinc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.